11 News reporter Rob Roblin is live in Dundalk with the details. Rob, I saw some pictures on Facebook yesterday of Dundalk, and they really got it.
Well, I'll tell you what, they did get it yesterday. Where I'm standing right now, yesterday evening, I would be standing in water. You can see behind me all the debris that was washed up here, a little creek right behind me. In some places, over 5 inches of rain in a couple of hours. Yesterday's thunderstorms rolled in fast and had lots of rain. It seemed within minutes, creeks were overflowing and cars were submerged. At Sparrows Point Country Club, two thunderstorms hit them.
Yeah, we had two thunderstorms in the first one. We had, in about 45 minutes, we got 4.25 inches of rain. After that, about a half an hour later, it rained again and we got another 0.75 inches. So in under 2 hours, we got over 5 inches of rain here.
This video was taken by the golf pro at the country club. In no time, as you can see from his iPhone video, the parking lot was flooded, and so were the cars that were parked in the parking lot.
It did not move. We have a radar. We watched it. At one point, we must have had 90 lightning strikes within an 8-mile radius of us, within a 10-minute stretch. I mean, it was very scary. We had folks out on the golf course in shelters, and they were downright scared. It was scary.
The good thing is no one was injured. Everybody's fine.
No one was hurt. We had a couple of cars that were damaged.
Those who were here said the storm just sat over them, and they got over 5 inches of rain.
As soon as it hit the city line, it just literally exploded, and it stayed pretty much right over top of us for the course of an hour, never moved.
How heavy was it?
It was downpour. You could barely see out on the first tee. It was blinding.
Fortunately, no one was injured, and the golf course came through in great shape. And today, the course was packed. What a difference a day makes today. High temperature in the 80s, sunny, beautiful day. Reporting live, Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.